The Kodak Vest Pocket VPK camera was manufactured between 1912 and 1935. Its compact size was comparable to the modern-day smartphone, allowing it to easily fit in both a gentleman's pocket and a woman's handbag. Many soldiers purchased this camera to record their journeys and adventures, particularly the American doughboys. The captured photographs remain visible to this day, despite the fact that over a century has passed.